Daryl.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
It wasn't your fault.
It was.
No, it wasn't. You're one of the good things in this world. That's what Glenn thought. And he would know. Because he was one of the good things too.